again. Today we are going to try to fit all my 137 chuck-ins in the Small Mart. It says Small Mart right there, Small Mart. And it's really, really small compared to all the chuck-ins. Can you see that? I have a lot of chuck-ins. I have all the seasons, if you're wondering. In my second video, I thought I only had season 2, season 3, and season 4, but I don't. I have a flutter cake that, okay, let's just get started. So, I'm going to try to fit them on the shelves, right here, try and fit them on the slide and the roof, right here, probably in here, and I like the decoration on the back of this. Okay, let's get started. So first off, we have Shady. I'm gonna put her on the shelf. Next, we have the same Shady. Right there, right next to her. Okay. Raspberry is gonna also go on the shelf. I'm not gonna put them in order because that's just gonna waste our time. I think we can fit Tina cat food. Yeah, we can. Cheese will be. We're gonna set her on the shelf right there if I can. And the other Tina cat food. I only have one toy. Oh, yeah, roll of tape. She's an exclusive from season 1. We got Lammy Lammington, the food fair kind. Edgies. And if we run out of time, I suppose we can't do them all. Tony Topper, I have two of the same ones. One is from my very first Shopkins, and one isn't from my very first Shopkins. So I'm not sure which one is which. Here's the other one. Wish I had the white one, but I can't because they stopped selling season 3. We have, if you're wondering, this is not Roxy Ring. It's a different ring. See, it has the roses on them. It has that red gem, so it's not her. So set her right next to the Tony Topper. So, Can you get there? Okay. We have Chucky Box. She's not gonna fit. You can just get it. Yeah. This is Bone Eddie. If you know her real name, just do a comment saying her real name. So we're gonna set her. I guess we're gonna set her right there. Well, we have one of the. If you know which season this is from, it's from the ice cream truck, and you know which season it's from, do a comment. Comment. Whatever. Comments down below. This is Scony. It's either Scony or Scony. I call it Scony. Because, whatever. This is Asparagus. It's really thin, so I'm going to try to fit it. Sorry, Scooby. I'm going to have to face it over there. And this is the regular Lammy Lammington in the brown. Squeeze you in there. I don't remember what color the other ones. So this is our Susie Sunday. I think we're almost out of time. Oh, and if you also know which season this is from, please contact me. I think it's from season 2. I think these are both from season 2. But if you know the real season, comments down below. It's Popsicle. I forgot to say her name. I'm just going to name it Ice Cream Dream. This is Breadcrumbs. Season 4. See what I mean? Ugh, I'm too ready to find a floor cake. Oh, just I can't find it. We have Berry Smoothie. Sorry, Berry, I'm going to put you right. This is, if you know her real name, comments down below. She is either from season 1 or season 2. If you know the season and her name, comments down below. Comments down below! This is, I don't know her name. She's an exclusive. I think she's from season 2. But if you know her name, again, comments down below. What season am I from? don't even know my season or my name. I'm calling it Butterheads right now. I think we're out of time. I'm gonna just do one. This is Flappy Cat. I'm gonna send in here. Yeah. Sorry, Flappy. So we're all out of time. I have way more Shopkins. And again, there's no more season one, season two. Part 2, part 3, and nothing like that. Just the slide is really fun. I just want to show you how the slide works. Just put it in the little basket right there. And the Shopkins could handle it. Sorry, candy apple. It's closing inside because it's Agnes. We're out of time, so comments down below if you know these two seasons and this their seasons. So, comments down below. Bye.